tree down began his task in early life. He kept so busy with his teeth, he had no time to take a wife. In autumn, nod to sun and rain, when the ambitious fit was on, then rested in the sawdust till a month of idleness had gone. About to hunt the coteries of mousy men. He was a snail paced stupid thing until he cared to gnaw again. The mouse that gnawed the oak tree down when that tuffo was at his feet found in the stump no angel cake, nor buttered bread, nor cheese, nor meat.